Yes, sirree, partner. This here is Rainbow Ridge. And for fun and excitement you'll never forget, why don't you take a mine train ride? Reckon you'll agree there's nothing like the Rainbow Caverns in the whole wide world. Aboard our little mine train, you'll head out through a natural arch bridge and into Rainbow Desert, a wasteland just chock full of thrilling surprises. Rattlers, a pesky coyote, and some of the strangest looking cactus you ever laid eyes on. If you're lucky, you might get past the teetering rock. And then you'll plunge deep into the darkness of Rainbow Cavern for a sight that'll thrill you right down to your toes. Tons and tons of water, every color of the rainbow, pouring down from above on every side. You'll be real glad you tore out that little old sea coupon for the Rainbow Caverns Mine Ride.
Sit right down. In your mouth, please. This won't hurt a bit. That didn't hurt at all, did it?
Welcome to the little mining town of Rainbow Ridge, the gateway to nature's wonderland. As we head for the wilderness, a couple of suggestions. Please stay seated at all times and keep your hands and arms inside the train. The animals get mighty hungry. And no smoking, please, because we don't want to start a forest fire. Now, beyond these hills lies nature's wonderland. You're apt to see a whole lot of wildlife, so keep a real sharp hunter's eye. As we come out of this first tunnel, we'll be entering Beaver Valley. Looks like the beavers are building another dam. Yes, sir, they're really busy as a... well, busy as a beaver. Them little marmots over the tunnel must be a-whistling to all you pretty gals. I can't say I blame them. If you never gone beneath a waterfall before, then get set, because we're coming up on Big Thunder, the biggest falls in all these here parts. You don't have to worry, though, unless the wind changes. Them other two falls they call the Twin Sisters, I reckon that's because they're always babbling. We're coming into bear country now, folks. And while we're crossing the old trestle, you gotta sit real still. No telling how long she's gonna last. You know, bears are one of the most playful animals there is. Lazy, too. All they wanna do is lay around and scratch and fish and swim. That is, when he ain't sleeping. You know, nature's wonderland is awful pretty. Sometimes she can be a mighty rugged place to live. Out here in the wilderness, the struggle for survival leaves only the strong and sometimes the lucky. See, look on that bank across Bear Creek there. Now there's a real struggle for survival. Two stags are battling for them cow elk. Maybe you folks can tell me, though, does getting two women folk mean you're the winner or the loser? Never could figure that one out. As we pass through old Natural Arch Bridge, you can see the great living desert down below. You know, the desert's a dry place and full of some pretty mean varmints. Gotta be careful of sidewinders, wild pigs, and even mountain lions. But the desert's got her beauty, too. The yellow streaks are running through them sandstone cliffs are called Coconino. The red, we call them Supai. Now ahead of us, folks, is a giant saguaro cactus forest. Desert heat sometimes gets to you and makes these here cactus take on strange shapes like animals and sometimes even people. Aha! Look down there on your left. Them wild pigs is caught up with old Mr. Bobcat. He's in kind of a sticky situation. Say, ever hear the devil's paint pots? Real mystery of the desert. Bubbling pots of mud in all kinds of colors. This is geyser country, too. Oh, there she blows. I'm sure glad you all brought your raincoats, but look out now. We never know when she's gonna go off. That's why we call her Old Unfaithful. Look out now! You folks in them last cars be ready. She's a-threatening again. You know, I hear tell a long time ago dinosaurs roamed this area. Of course, all you find now is cactus, snakes, and coyotes. And sometimes the sun-bleached bones of an ancient animal. There's the voice of the desert, the coyote. Now, folks, we gotta get through Balancing Rock Canyon. Look out! They're starting to tumble. Watch that wildcat lady. Oh, glad he stayed up there. We've known these critters to take on a full-grown deer more than 10 times their size and weight. You know, last trip, a mountain lion showed up right over that tunnel. There's one now. So you better all be real quiet. Now we're going deep into the earth to view the dazzling rainbow caverns. You'll see giant stalagmites, stalactites, and colorful falls on every side. Say, if you look real careful, you'll see Geyser Grotto and even the Witch's Cauldron. See, we're coming back to Rainbow Ridge again. I hope you all enjoyed your trip into nature's wonderland. Please stay in your seats till I get the train stop, will you? And then just lift up the jump seat in the middle and the door will come right open. Now, to find the exit, folks, just head right for the front of the train. And if you got a mountain lion sitting next to you, don't feed him. Just tell him to hop out and hightail it back to his own stomping ground. Well, thanks for riding along, and come on back again when you're out in these here frontier parts, will you? So long.